But as guests turned the corner, it would become clear that this was actually Elvis Presley squirting mustard onto a hot dog.